My name is Tara Rehani Farrett and I'm a graduating student. My discipline is painting. For these works I've used perspex and I thought that was good because you can see yourself in the work, so that makes them more interactive. This exhibition is really important. You walk through and the works are good and everything looks great and it feels really professional and I'm really excited.
Hi, I'm Thomas Fulber and I'm a recent graduate of the Bachelor of Visual Arts Honours at UniSA. My honours project was basically looking into some of the impacts that digital technologies had on the visual arts. Digital images aren't actually images, but rather they're just information in a database. So I looked at how I could explore expressing that by sort of corrupting that data and then bringing it back to a tangible visual object. Having this graduate exhibition tonight is really great because it gives you a chance to celebrate the fact that you've gained all these new skills and this new knowledge and met all these great people through the degree. So it's really good.
My name is Ursula Halpin. I'm a visual art honours student at the University of South Australia. My project, it's been inspired by my mother's lace making and craft circles at home. So what I've done working on the project is develop a new technique in which I make glass lace. This exhibition to me means the culmination of a huge wish to sort of get to my honours year and to be able to finish it with my peers, with an amazing bunch of teachers that have become both colleagues and friends as well as mentors. It's been a real privilege.
My name is Mark Penny. I'm a glass artist from UniSA. I've just finished a bachelor degree in visual arts. I specialise in making cast glass sculptures. So the work that I have in the graduate tonight is more inspired by a type of Chinese funerary vessel called a hanping, which is like a ceramic vessel with a highly decorated lid. As far as what this exhibition means to me, it just signifies the start of my career as a glass artist.
Hi, I'm Marissa. My work's about my sense of place. My sense of place is where I grew up, and that's Canberra. Canberra was built to hero nature, so I tried to show this through specific techniques of raising and chasing allowed me to make imprints which were sort of Australiana floral, and I'm honoured to receive the Harry Peake Guild Award, especially on its 100th anniversary. I'm really grateful for this opportunity.